Right. Let's take out those rocket launchers. Activate the switch to open the barrier. Let's get out of here before they blow!
Scatter! Grenade!
Behind you!
Well, that should have raised a few eyebrows at Hellgas Command. Time to get out of here.
Overwhelmed!
Move on, people! A fortress defenses can't hold out for much longer. We should be able to reach the fortress if we get out of this river and head through the mountains.
What's that?
Sounds like ISA guns.
Hellgast are launching a massive assault on the fortress. We were ambushed on our way back. We'll follow you to the base.
It's them! No! Suppressive fire!
Now!
Ships!
Squad, move up! What? There must be some...
Open the door and take it to HQ. Be careful. There may be Hellgast already in the base.
I don't think
are.
Many flights have taken off from here. We need to find another way to get Hackett to the SD platform.
go! Hostile! Squad member down!
I don't think many flights have taken off from here. We need to find another way to get Hacker to the SD platform. We need to find another way to get Hacker to the SD platform.
See if you can get any of these comms going. Get a message through about Adams.
I'll try.
Hold it!
Take it easy, soldier.
Stand back from the equipment! None of you move!
Look, you're making a mistake. General Adams...
General Adams warned us about you traitors!
It's Adams who's the traitor!
Don't try it with me! We all know how Vaughn and his rebel bastards took over the SD platform. We're just lucky General Adams is back in charge again.
Tell me, soldier, what targets do you think Adams is striking right now?
I said don't try it! I ain't in on classified stuff, so you're just wasting your time.
Getting real tight, people.
Shut up! Nobody's moving in time!
What happened to General Vaughton?
Adams put a bullet in his head.
Find your squad and get out of here.
We gotta get going, now!
Vaughton's dead, Jan. It just changes the equation slightly.
He was a friend of yours, too.
And we have a job to do.
Hey! see, General, everything is going without a hitch. I trust the concerns you voiced about me to our leader have been laid to rest. Scholar Vissari and I are merely concerned with one thing, and that is victory. Even if it means working with sympathetic humans. Even now, the ISA forces are unclear as to my allegiance. It could not be going better.
News from below, sir. We have detected some hacking concerning your computer. We believe the source of the intrusion to be Colonel Hacker, the spy.
How interesting.
I understood we had this spy under arrest.
He was sprung, sir, by a three-man unit believed to be acting under the specific command of General Vaughton, which is also assumed to be responsible for a shootout at the docks and the destruction of a Code 33 firebase.
A four-man squad, 33 firebase.
Impossible. Templar. General. Vaughton's lapdog. A bit of a handful, but there's no need to concern yourself. Templar squad will be heading for the uplink to get to me up here, which means they'll be passing the GPS beacon. Have the staff at the beacon prepare for my arrival.
I doubt an army of four will make it all the way up here, even if one of them is a Hellghast.
As I say, let them know I'm coming down.
Trying to give me a heart attack?
The route ahead is riddled with Hellghast. There's a beacon over on one of the far hills. It's bound to be occupied, but we should be able to get past unseen.
A beacon?
The SD platforms use them to map out the terrain. Okay, let's move.
Wait! What's it saying?
Silence! It's General Adams. He's heading for that GPS beacon.
Jan, our priority.
I know all about our priorities. And right now, that traitor is a realistic target.
So let's go take him out. Now where the hell are we?
Well, the GPS beacon should be on the other side of this swamp.
Great. We'll have to find a way out of here.
The stream should be the easiest going.
I don't know what's going on, but our pilots have been crashing far too often.
I'm just glad I'm not in the air cavalry.
No!
You can get lost in this place.
Squad, move up! Kill them!
I don't trust this.
Let's go, let's go!
Ambush!
Stand clear! That damn thing.
Whoa!
Great. It'll be swarming with Helgas now.
Be on your
here they come.
ISA! Now where the hell are we?
Well, the GPS beacon should be on the other side of this swamp.
Great. We'll have to find a way out of there.
The screen ship is the easiest way to go.
What's going on? Our pilots seem to be crashing far too often.
I'm just glad I'm not in the air cavalry.
I don't trust this.
Squad, move up!
Kill the ambush!
Swarming with Helgas now.
Identify yourself! Get them!
am, you fool! Templar! Now where the hell are we?
Well, the GPS beacon should be on the other side of this swamp.
Great. We'll have to find a way out of here.
The streams should give us the easiest way.
What's going on? The pilots seem to be crashing far too often.
I'm just glad I'm not in the air cavalry.
I don't trust this.
Move up!
That damn thing.
Whoa!
Great. It'll be swarming with Helgas now.
Contact! Move in!
Here they come! Come get some!
Sir, what would you like us to do?
Salvage anything you can find.
There's not much left of it.
Got hostiles!
Okay, move! Kill him! Incoming fire!
don't get carried away. We only killed a few more Hellgast. We need to move on to the GPS beacon.
I heard they're having some trouble with one ISA squad out there.
Just one squad?
That's what I heard.
Pathetic. I can take them out of my own.
It's not that way. We need to go upstream.
For that one up there.
We need to move on to the GPS beacon.
What's that? Got company.
I heard they're having some trouble with one ISA squad out there.
Just...
Thank you.
Watch for that one up there.
Watch the rear!
Open fire!
I'd be glad to get out of this place.
Open fire! Don't let them get through!
You want some?
I'll be glad to get out of this place.
Behind you!
We have to climb some more.
Hold fire.
Incoming artillery! Take cover!
That is no ordinary artillery fire. It's far too accurate. It must be laser guided.
We need to get in close and take out the Hellgas with the laser designator. Keep out of sight.
Who's that? Watch it. It's them! Kill them!
The laser guidance is being directed from over by the GPS beacon.
That piece of shit Adam should be around here somewhere.
Adams was never here.
It was a setup.
That's it!
Someone tell that imbecile that it's obvious that I was meant to. to hear the message. My only crime is that I believed it!
Well, I don't trust this gas. Fuck! We got that information about Adam from him. And now I say we ditch him. Don't want to kill him? Fine. But I say we dump him. Cover our backs.
We might make it as four, Yarn. We won't as three.
More equations?
I trust him, Yarn.
I'm not asking you to like him, Rico.
Man.
But I'm asking you to work with him. For what he's done already. If he's captured, they'll tear him to pieces. Slowly and painfully. I think he'll be fighting in our corner.
You like him, huh?
We need him, Yarn. It's just a calculation of risk.
You've changed.
Failed! There's only four of the little bastards. I ordered fire to rain down on them, troops to lay into them. I set up that encounter on my terms, and they walk away from it unscathed?
Trouble, General?
I'll get them. Don't worry.
No, you won't, General. It seems it takes a Helgen to do a Helgen's job. If it means I have to intercept this rebel band myself, so be it. You just carry on with things over here and await the Earth ships. I will take care of things on the ground. Asari will hear of your, efforts, rest assured.
I'm sure he will.
The designator requires a few seconds to acquire a lock before the artillery barrage is triggered. Now you have limited ammo, so don't go wasting it on infantry.
Ah, finally! Someone to help us stack these crates! Hey! Why are we stopping here? In view.
Use the laser designator.
You think you're tough?
Seems like the Hellguards have set up base here.
Okay, guys, we have to get through this somehow.
What was that?
Look out! Enemies!
We're doomed! Time to die!
Kill him! Scatter!
Watch out! Sentry bots!
Designator requires a few seconds to acquire a lock before the artillery barrage is triggered. Now you have limited ammo, so don't go wasting it on infantry.
Someone to help us stack these crates.
Hey, why are we stopping here?
Use the laser designator. That was something else, man.
Seems like the Hellguards have set up base here.
Okay, guys, we have to get through this somehow.
Get moving!
Frag out!
Time to...
sentry bots.